That'll play.
For the camera, baby.
A lot of familiar faces, a whole bunch of new faces today. Really happy to welcome everybody back. We're gonna be bordering on raising $500,000 today for the TTC Scholarship Trust. Very proud of what we've done here, and it's all thanks to you guys.
We're here at Laura Bay, Collingwood, Ontario, for the Toronto Transportation Club's Power of Education event, which all the money raised today goes towards our scholarship fund for students in continuing education.
A big thank you to our sponsors for all their support and making this day incredible every year. Thank you.
Thank you.
We are on the ninth hole today. This is the helicopter ball drop hole. Thank you to everyone who bought golf balls, all in support of the Toronto Transportation Club Scholarship Fund. As we know, supporting the next generation is so important to us, and we are hoping to be able to add some more scholarships after a great day on the course. Beautiful day. Everyone had big smiles on their faces. Thank you to everyone who came out, and we look forward to dropping some balls out of the chopper shortly, and hopefully we'll see you all next year.
One in.
78. Today we surpassed $500,000. When I first joined the board of directors in 2007, we had $74,000 in the trust. This year, we had 34 applicants, and we're giving away 5 scholarships. Thank you from the absolute bottom of my heart for being here. I'm so proud of what we've done, raising all this money, and your loyalty to me is... That's one thing about this business, is that I've made so many amazing friends here. It's so nice that you're here supporting me, supporting the club, and the things we've done. What we do here today is not about how much money you spend, or where you come from, or what you do. It's what you give back. And I think our business needs that back in it. And thank you so much for tonight.